when you see the weather app is not working on Windows 11, then we know how you can fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. The weather app may not work on Windows 11 due to incompatibility issues, system updates, or corrupted application files. We have shown easy solutions in this video. Perform them to fix the issue. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. In this method, we are going to repair the weather app. Right-click on the Windows button and select Settings. Select Apps from the left panel and click on the Installed Apps from the right panel. Scroll down the app list to find the weather app. Click on the three dots. Choose Advanced Options. Click on the Repair button and wait for the process to complete. Repairing the app won't affect your data. After repairing, open the app and see if it is working. If repairing the weather app does not help, then click on the reset button from the weather app's settings. Resetting the app will delete all the data. Wait till the process completes. After resetting the app, follow the next method to reinstall the weather app. Method 2. Now, we are going to reinstall the weather app. Open Settings window and locate the weather app as shown. Click on the three dots menu and select Uninstall. Confirm your action by clicking on the Uninstall button from the next pop-up. Open Microsoft Store from Windows Search. Type weather in the search bar. And select MSN Weather from the search results. Click on the Get button. Wait for the Weather app to install. Now, open the app and see if it works. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.